So, hi, Pavna, how are you?
I'm good, Akshay. How are you?
I'm doing great, Pavna. Thanks for asking. So, firstly, congratulations for being placed at DXC Technologies.
Thank you, Akshay.
And welcome to the channel.
Yeah.
So, Pavna, without wasting much time, we'll come to the point. So, we'll start with your preparation. I mean, how was your preparation for DXC Technologies?
Okay, my preparation when I got to know that DXC was coming to college and we had to prepare for DXC, what I first did was go through the basics. So I went through the basics of C programming. For that, any programming language that you're aware of, just go through the basics, which is very important. And even programming questions, I went through the basic programming questions and the basic concepts. That's it. That is all my preparation was.
Great, Bhavana, great. So, Bhavana, if possible, just try to explain the hiring process of DXC briefly.
Okay, so DXC has two rounds of recruitment process. The first round was online assessment. So online assessment was basically aptitude questions, verbal, logical reasoning and all those. The second part was the technical part. It had pseudo codes, like pseudo codes were given and we had to, guess the output and write. And there were questions in which there were a few errors, and we had to identify the error and we had to replace with the correct logic so that the output was matching what they had given. So that was the first round. And second round is technical plus HR. In the technical part, they ask you all the basic concepts. So I chose to answer on Java. So asked basics of Java, like the oops concept. They covered that. And after that, they got into the HR part. HR part is basically, what is your strength? What is your weakness?
Just a
That's what.
casual talk. Yeah.
Yeah.
So one more, Bhavana, as you mentioned, the assessment part in coding part, whether they have included the data structure part or just arrays and that kind of questions.
Okay, when it comes to that, I can say that not like complex data structures, not like linked list or trees or graphs, nothing of that sort. If you're if you know the basic arrays and all that, you should be good to go.
Got it, Bhavana. So coming to the result declaration, what was the time taken to get result for assessment thing? Like how much time it took to get the result?
Okay, I guess after our first round, it took 48 hours, like 2 to 3 days.
I mean
And
after for technical.
after technical, I guess for me, I had some issue like with the technical issue and stuff. So my result kind of got delayed, and it went on for 10 days. After 10 days, I got the result.
So it means that if there is any technical issue from the company side, there might be a chance that we can they will reschedule the technical part.
Yeah, that is what happened with me. So I had a issue and therefore it got rescheduled and therefore my result also kind of got delayed.
Fine, got it, Bhavana, got it. So last but not the least, any suggestions to your audience, Bhavana?
Okay. I would say that, just be prepared with the basic concepts and please work on your communication skills. And whenever you are attending an interview, please know about the company. And if you visit sites like Geeks or Geeks, you would get to know more about the interview process and stuff. So if you go through all that, you will be good to go.
Great, Bhavana. Great, Bhavana, great. And Bhavana, we are done with our interview. And I would like to thank you for making time and joining me and sharing your experience with our audience. And I believe that our audience would make your inputs and they try to implement in their profession and look a positive result in their profession. And thank you, Bhavana. Thank you once again. And best of luck to your upcoming life in IT sector. And thank you once again.
Thank you so much, Akshay, for making asking me to do this. It was a really good experience. And to all the audience, I follow Akshay personally, and he's doing a really good job. And if you guys enjoy this, please hit that like button and subscribe to Akshay's channel for more such content. Thank you, Akshay.
Thank you, Bhavana. Thank you.